If you just open App Store and search for CapCut, here you can see you don't get any results for CapCut. Even in the Mac apps section, you can see there is no CapCut available in the App Store. And further, if you go to Google Chrome web browser and search for CapCut, then choose this first option, you can see it says CapCut.com not found. So how to download and install CapCut on Mac? That's something we are going to learn in this video. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to learn how to download and install CapCut video editor on Mac. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to download and install CapCut video editor on Mac, you will need a VPN. A VPN is a virtual proxy network which basically provides you a proxy network to connect with. Here we are going to install a VPN in Google Chrome web browser. And for that, we will simply download and install any extension from the Google Chrome web store. We will simply search for VPN and it'll show a list of various VPN extensions. And from here, you can choose any of the VPN extensions that you want. I'll choose this one. And further, I need to click on this button that says add to Chrome and then confirm again. And this extension will be added to the Chrome. All right. Once the extension has been installed, what I need to do is I need to simply click on this extension button and then click on this pin button to pin this extension to the address bar. And after that, I will simply click on this. And from here, I need to accept the terms and conditions and then start the VPN. Currently, it is connected to this country's proxy network. So I'll simply click on change button and then select the country to which I want to connect to. Let's say I want to connect to this country. So I'll simply select this one. And now the VPN is connected to this country. Now let's try refreshing it. So if I refresh the CapCut.com, you can see it is refreshing and now CapCut.com is loading. As you can see here, if I scroll a bit here, I get the option to download for Mac. So I'll simply click on this download for Mac button and this will start downloading the CapCut video editor DMG file on this Mac. As you can see, it is downloading. So we will wait for a few moments and it will be downloaded. You can see here in the downloads, the CapCut DMG file has been downloaded now. So we will simply open this and now it's time to install the CapCut video editor on this Mac. Double click on this and this will open a pop-up asking you for the confirmation to open it. So choose open and this will start installing CapCut video editor on this Mac. As you can see, the progress bar is increasing and soon the CapCut video editor will be installed on this Mac. So that is how you may download and install CapCut video editor on Mac. And by the way, if you want to learn how to download and install CapCut video editor on iPhone, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.